Brings you here, Hunter?
These are the vanguards. This is the warlock vanguard, this lady. So if you choose a warlock class, you'll usually go to her. If you choose a hunter class, you'll go to the hunter.
I feel a shift in the light.
Don't ever let them
the hunter vanguard.
This is the traveler dream.
And then if you're a titan, you know, you'll go to the titan vanguard. So whichever vanguard, whichever class you are, your vanguard will, you know, they'll give you cool.
Early bird, the worm, all that. You know what I'm talking about. Get out there, Guardian.
They'll give you, cool, like, you know, rewards after finishing levels and stuff. Also.
See you around.
Yeah.
State-of-the-art. And back to the wild with you.
And you can, like, buy stuff from them after that field you just saw. Let's check out what this looks like. Ooh, wow. Pretty snazzy looking. Yeah, you can get out of here. Okay, and then you'll always, it doesn't matter what class you are, but once you finish a mission, you always come to the Titan Vanguard. As you said, as you can see, it's Commander's
Vault. I have the location.
You always come to him. You'll go to him.
Prepare for a new fight, Guardian.
Just here, where my mouse is, like there. You'll get a level. You get the next mission of this guy.
Strength in mind.
So, oh wait, there's one more thing I wanted to show you. So these people here. You know,
have you proven yourself?
These people.
More guardians fell to Crota's sword than you.
You don't really need to know about them now. I'm not really too familiar with what they do. But up here, this guy is very important, of course. The gunsmith. This guy will provide you with the weapons.
Let's go.
Dios.
Goodbye. So long. Days off to a good start. Had these with us at Twilight Gap. Wiped pretty bad there. Not the gun's fault. Until next time.
About it. So when I first started this game, I was like, how do I get out of this place? Ah. So if you want to get out of this place, this is for PS4. You know that big black square thing in the middle of your controller? You basically get your ghost out and you hold triangle. It's very simple. So right now, I'm just gonna head on high to chapter 2, The Divide. Sorry, I just got my hot chocolate here. I love level 3. That's a really fun one. But we'll do that next video. This, level 2, launch. Alright.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Sorry if you think there's something going on with the microphone. Nothing going on, I'm just eating my Arvo tea. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, I got double jump. So if you go near this place, you just press options to get here. Go to here, Gunslinger. You just get abilities. You always get double jump. Because I'm a hunter, I get double jump. But warlocks and stuff, they get like jump and glide.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
By the way, see that guy there? That's like a real person playing. You can just like join them to the same level and stuff. So you don't mind them if they're here. They don't really interfere. Pretty sure there's some bad guys here. Yeah, maybe not. Thought there were some aliens there.
A map of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Level has, I think, a boss. It's not a massive boss, but you know. Oh, headshot, baby. Wait for it. Oh,
scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands.
The warp drive is in Fallen hands?
I hope you're ready for this. You just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, so I didn't get any engrams that round. But did you see that white thing I was pointing out before? That white octagon? That's basically an engram, except engrams are green. So yeah, I think you get like one every level or so. That was a pretty quick level. For watching, just say it out. Next video, we will be doing one of my favorite level so far, and it's level 3.